Ladies and gentlemen, I proudly present a freakish creation of unholy chocolate.